This might be the thinnest body armor ever, and we're gonna dump two magazines into it. I'm gonna tear off this back label so you guys can get a little bit more of a closer look. As you can see, there's no penetrations, so nothing made it past these couple layers. Everything's right here.